Have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn.
Good morning, guys. It is 6 a.m. and making my way to the gym. I cannot wait till March when daylight savings happens and it starts getting. Wait, does it start getting? Yeah, I think it starts getting light earlier or more sunlight. I'm just ready for more sunlight. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? If this gym is completely packed, I'm gonna be so mad. Cause I done took my pre-workout and it's not gonna be good. So freaking, oh my gosh. All these goddamn people in here. Like, really? This is crazy. Look at this. This has never, ever. I gotta get on a treadmill. I wanna get on a treadmill. So, I'm at the golf course with Aaron, real quick. And we're gonna go take a ride on a cart. This cart?
You should drive though.
Okay. Oh, that's cold. Hold my purse. All right, take it. Okay, so, this is interesting. How do you back up?
First.
Thing go.
So this is our driving range here. Regular putting green.
Where should I go?
Oh, we could loop it around.
Mm-hmm. Okay. A little tour. You having fun driving?
Yep.
Yeah? It's pretty out here?
Yeah.
It's freaking cold too.
It's freezing.
Let me see you. You look warm.
No.
Well, they have a fireplace inside.
But me, I have to stand in front of it.
I thought you were going to the fireplace.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna go there first. Okay.
Or I could drop you off to your car and then you could go if you want. And then since you're already right here, it'd be easier. Thanks for coming by.
You're welcome.
Hope you enjoyed it.
It was fun. We are about to go to the Healthy Expo in Richmond. But this girl decided she wanted to get some Wendy's first. What did you do?
I don't know. Here, you have
Why do you ruin all my stuff?
Me too. Look, this camera's in perfect shape. Me and Raquel are getting ready to go to the Healthy Expo. Trying to get our healthy groove on, but first we're getting Wendy's.
That's sad. Richmond Fitness Expo, Healthy Lifestyle Expo.
Thank you.
actually buy stuff? Did you have fun?
Yeah. That wasn't very convincing.
I was like thinking, it wasn't really fun, but I mean, I'm glad I went because then I wouldn't have known if I like it or not.
It was going to be a little funner.
I thought it was too.
More free stuff.
I thought too. So beautiful outside, so I had to come outside and see. I hope my camera is doing it justice. It's probably not. It is so beautiful out here.